Recently, a gentleman asked me, "You travel so much, you're constantly on the go, you're moving around all over the place all the time. When do you actually prepare your lectures?" I told him, "Preparing a lecture is not a very big deal. I read so much, I hear from my colleagues, I interact with people so much. And on all my travels, I get so much experience. Don't they say that the best stories of your life are found between the pages of the passport?" You put all of this together and within a short while, you can prepare a fantastic talk. So realistically speaking, working on a talk is a very small part of the deal. Working on myself is a large part of the deal. To be spiritually inspired, to be intellectually nourished, to be emotionally satisfied. That's the large part.